We were very shocked. We didn't realize how sick he was, and we were very concerned. But fortunately, a lovely nurse in the ICU, Faye, really took charge and got things organized for Dad. We are so thankful to have that memory of my dad cheering on his grandson as he hit a grand slam to help his team get to the championship. We just are so thankful and appreciative to the staff here at Joseph Brant for helping us to get him home from ICU.